Welcome back to another reaction video, y'all. It's your boy Cam back at it again with another reaction video, y'all. If you're not a part of the Cam fam, make sure to hit that subscribe, and if you'd like to hit the like button, let's go to throw it here. They're writing to my man Kaka. Look, I don't know how to say my man's name. Look, I know he's from 667, and the song is called Past Grave Freestyle. I'm excited to see what my guy got, you know what I mean? Let me know how you guys feel about this one. It's at the comment section below. But yeah, let's hop on into the video. This beat is stupid. Like I said, these beats go crazy. And like I said, when you listen to French drill rap as opposed to like UK drill rap or US drill rap, I feel like the French drill scene has their own sound. Like UK has I would say they have a very signature sound in terms of like the new age drill beats. And I feel like France has a completely different sound. I really enjoy that about their scene, is that it doesn't sound like any other drill scene. And honestly, it doesn't sound like any other music scene to me as well. But yeah, I really fuck with it. Hold on. We gonna run that back. My man kind of spazzing though. I have no idea why it glitched out on me. Well, I don't know why it's on 380p. I don't know what that's all about. But but yeah, we gotta run this back. This whole fire, man. This is fire, man. I have not heard nothing but bangers, especially when I've been doing a lot of these French drill rap reactions and stuff like that. Like, I have not heard one whack song, and that's facts, man. They have one of the best drill scenes. Oh. Oh. Broski right here, he needs to release more music. He is fucking dope. He's really, really dope. I really enjoy his flow. He's got a very, I would say, like, he has some very good witty bars. I really like the RoboCop bar. I like I think it was like the condom bar. I thought that was funny. I feel like some artists are able to do very witty bars, but also make it sound very gritty at the same time. I'll say this though, I don't feel like anybody's touching Freeze's flow in terms of also his wordplay. He's one of the best. I will tell you right now, I rate Freeze very highly. I put him up there with like Central C and Fredo in terms of like rapping capability. Like Brody is dope. I feel like he's definitely getting more buzz, rightfully so. I see a lot of other reactors react to his music. I'm happy for him because I think Brose definitely deserves it. I think Ash is very good as well. Yeah, I think both of those guys definitely deserve more notoriety. Now, a lot of people have been saying that they're supposed to get a plugged in. I have no idea, y'all. But I'm telling you, if they did get a plugged in, I feel like it'd be one of the biggest plugged ins ever. Honestly. Because those two dudes are absolutely amazing. I wish they would get Gazo on there. That'd be dope too. But, you know what I mean? It is what it is. Now, let me run this whole back a little bit. Bébé des t-shirts au coton beau, et la concu c'est des colons haut. Quatre fromages, on les baisse comme quatre connasses. Wallach c'est des pâtes pour moi, pour nous, et Wallach c'est des braves pour toi. Moi à mon humble avis c'est des bitches. Tu n'as pas pris la moitié de mes risques. J'en ai rien à foutre de qui c'est le chief. Si c'est celle qui illuminati à vie. Ne me parle pas quand je me repose, à part si t'es mon dit, je ferai tout le boulot. S'il y a besoin de les kenner, je pull up. Je suis allé bouffer tout fournir la douleur. Malheureusement c'est quand ils me poussent, et c'est quand je suis fâché qu'ils reconnaissent mon vrai visage. Arrache ton visage si tu me dévisages. Il s'installe à Kaki des visages.
Wait, what did he say? Hold on.
I'm trying to keep up, man. Like,
Envers la douleur, malheureusement, c'est quand ils me poussent. Et c'est quand je suis fâché qu'ils reconnaissent mon vrai visage. Arrache ton visage si tu me dévisages. Il s'installe la caca qui dévisage. Une mère qui protège son fils comme Emilissa. Comment le fils.
Whoa. I think I missed that. Hold on.
Caca qui dévisage. Une mère qui protège son fils comme Emilissa. Comment le fils n'a pas le putain de choix pour la daronne. Faudra du Médusa. Qu'est-ce que t'as cru, c'est la vie, c'est pas le paradis. Tu peux mourir demain, mon négro, pour une OD. Dans mon équipe, que des OV. Avant d'ouvrir, il faut toquer. On est là pour vous capoter. Et ils le savent, c'est ça le pire. Mon négro, c'est ça le kiff. Encore des États-Unis et tu rives. Reste ta maman quand je lâche le fils.
Hold on, I want to see also. Because I'm trying to actually get these bars, bro. You know what I mean? Like, honestly, you guys, like, I think y'all gonna think that I'm crazy, but I think French scene has the top three drill scene. Am I crazy? Because here's the thing, like, they have actual, like, more than one group that is dope, man. Like, they have multiple other groups, they got multiple other artists that are really dope in the scene that you can listen to. Like, I feel like the Australia scene, like, 1-4 maybe makes better mainstream songs, and they, maybe you can even argue that they make better music, sure, but there's one group, and I'm not, look, Australia drill scene, I'm not trying to shit on y'all or anything like that, but I'm just saying, like, in terms of, I feel like French scene kind of slept on, and I feel like they're top three, you know what I mean? I'm just being honest with y'all, and we already know it's UK, and then it's US. US, I feel like, honestly, to be honest with you, we don't have many drill rappers anymore. I would say Ruga is the most, I would say, standout rapper that most of, like, American drill, like, if you're a drill fan, you listen to Ruga probably. There's a couple of other artists, but I feel like the UK scene, New York scene is really strong as well. That's, I honestly consider that, like, they're kind of one and the same. Not the same, but obviously you're part of the United States. But anyways, y'all, I feel like New York scene is definitely a lot stronger in terms of having multiple artists and stuff like that. Chicago is kind of like in a phase of people are trying to get out of the Chicago drill scene, because normally if you're seen as a drill rapper, you're not going to be playing on the radio. You're going to be seen as a threat, right? Like, that's what a lot of rappers are dealing with. But anyways, y'all, I feel like French scene is really, really dope. I think Italian scene is really fire too.
Son fils comme Emilissa. Comment le fils n'a pas le putain de choix pour la daronne. Faudra du Médusa. Qu'est-ce que t'as cru, c'est la vie, c'est pas le paradis. Tu peux mourir demain, mon négro, pour une OD. Dans mon équipe, que des OV. Avant d'ouvrir, il faut toquer. On est là pour vous capoter. Et ils le savent, c'est ça le pire. Mon négro, c'est ça le kiff. Encore des États-Unis et du rive. Reste ta maman quand je lâche le fils. Parce que l'enfant du bloc ne parle pas japonais. Nul russe, mon brozo. Tiens, mala, où tu tousses, mon brozo. J'ai des rares.
Wait, no, he didn't just say that, did he?
Dans la bouche, mon brozo. J'aime trop ma daronne, je lui fais des bisous sur les pieds. Et c'est qui que ma bouche, ce n'est pas grave.
I thought he said something completely different, but yeah, I get what he's saying. He's talking about his mom. I think that was really sweet, actually. He said, if my mom, what? Hold on. Hello, my mom. Okay. She kicks my mouth. It's okay. Dang. That's wow. Okay. That's crazy. How do y'all feel about that? How do y'all? Let me know in the comments, man. Let me know in the comments. What do y'all think about that bar? Let me know in the comments.
Mais le reste, moi je ne pardonne personne. Je ne dis rien, crois pas que je personne. Et tu sais que je suis prêt, c'est la garçonne. Tu racontes que des conneries, faut de garçon. Mais le reste, moi je ne pardonne personne. Je ne dis rien, crois pas que je personne. Et tu sais que je suis prêt, c'est la garçonne. Tu racontes que des conneries, faut de garçon.
Y'all be having the longest outros. I'm not even gonna cap to you, y'all. Yeah, I fuck with Brosé. I think the beat was absolutely ridiculous on this, and I really liked his flow. I really liked the bars. Let me know how y'all feel about it inside the comment section below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Peace.